What's up guys, the Bobcat here, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. The last time we ended up in, Dark Firelink Shrine, or whatever it's called. We're about to find out when we go inside. So, what's in here? Apparently it's not called Firelink Shrine. At the moment, at least. My camera's freaking out because my mouse is freaking out. Hang on a second. There you go. Now, I did say I was actually going to stop recording this session, but I'm having too much fun at the moment. So, what is this place? Coiled sword fragment. I think that's a permanent homeward bone. I think I can... Yeah, that's basically a unlimited homeward bone. Oh.
Well, fancy that. A lost lamb wandereth in with nary a peep from the bell. Well, thou shouldst my purpose know. What can this old handmaid provide thee?
Oh, we can buy our Taurus's set here. Oh, we're buying all of this, by the way. I will take our Taurus's set any day of the week. Also, we'll buy the dried fingers, even though I'm never going to use them, and embers. Cool. Didn't know why she was
to
here.
To skirt the curse's grasp, tarry not for long. Tis dark for now, and not a soul stirs. But remember, fires are known to fade in quiet. Or perhaps thou'rt captive already, like the poor girl. To skirt the tarry, or like...
Poor girl, is she referring... Is she referring to what? To the... Firekeeper. Also, what has Andrew left us? Oh, we got his hammer. So, I wonder what this area is then. Are we in, the future? The past? Probably the future, I'd imagine. Huh. Hello? Girl said there's no way that's not fake. Oh. Oh. Firekeeper. Why is it the Firekeeper? I have no idea what they are used for. Pair of dark eyes. It'd be the eyes of the first Firekeeper. Reveals to the sightless Firekeeper things that should never be seen. I'm not sure if I want to hand them in or not. I'll be honest. I'll probably go and... Well, when we get back to Firelink Shrine itself, I may very well put a cut in and go and investigate what those do. Because the last thing I want to do is accidentally kill the Firekeeper. I don't think you can. I'd rather not. Also, who are you? What do you have? Hollow's Ashes. Huh. A lot of interesting stuff here. Umbral Ash of our Hollow, who faithfully served a woman, only to become separated from her. Hmm. I wish my mouse had stopped freaking out. It's annoying. Oh well. I'm guessing we can't give the ash to her. To this one. Just an inkling.
Well, Vartic, what can the best not?
So, what else is around here then? Is there anything on the thrones at all? Nothing there. How about this one? Lidlith the Exile. What a lovely name. So, nothing here. Where's anything above us? That way leads down there. Hmm. I'm very curious about this place. No name popped up on screen or anything. What about where Patches should stand? Nothing here. No secret wall. I don't know what's over the other side, but I don't see anything. But I suppose it's the start of this part, so we can run over there without any trouble. Investigate and all. Although I expect there to be nothing. I was right. Let's put the torch on. Make it easy to see. Well, let's head out then and head up onto the roof. See what is up there. If we can, that is. Well, there's Giant's Leah. How are you doing? Oh, we got a seed. Cool. Didn't expect to get one. Well, there's no ladder there. I wonder if we can do the tree thing. Hey, we can. The only reason I knew that is because I saw someone else do it. We are going to head up the actual tower itself, but for now, have a look around here. I was surprised I got that first time, actually. Usually I'm terrible when it comes to doing jumping stuff. Let's go see, where's the gate gone? Whatever. Maybe it's because we technically cheated, but... Well, I suppose it's not cheating, we just abused the mechanic of the game and a tree. So what's in here? Snuggly? No, not Snuggly. Pick-up-y and Plumper-um? I'm not surprised they're not there, honestly. If they were, I'd be very surprised. What about down here? The chest is open. I wonder if we didn't open it, if it would actually be closed here, and we could get the coveted silver ring out of it. That'd be interesting. Well, let's head back up there. We'll be leaving this place very soon, don't worry. But exploration is part of Dark Souls, so we have to do it. Well, we don't have to. But, you know. Okay, we can't go in there. Nothing around this side. Let's go back up the tree again. Ah, missed it. Try that again. Come on. My tree jumping skills have failed me. So you get it right the first time, but you can never get it right the second. There we go. Fifth time's the charm, I think that was. Well, let's go back around here, because it looked like that gate had disappeared. It might actually be further in, I'm not sure, but it didn't look like it was there anymore. Ah, there it is, it appears. Well, I guess we leave. And we see what we can do with the Eyes of the Firekeeper. In fact, I did say I was going to put a cut in before I hand them in, because I'm worried about what might happen. So I'll be right back once I figure out what to do with these eyes. So I looked up what the eyes do, and apparently they can give you access to an alternate ending of the game, and apparently a different dialogue as well from Lidlith. Let's go and talk to him and see what he says. Lidlith?
Ah, found her, did we? And the black eyes that shimmer within, I see. 'Tis as if it were but yesterday. We did all we could to spare her from them. Much has happened since. Mayhap I should apprise thee of what the thin light of these eyes might reveal to the eyeless firekeeper. Scenes of betrayal, things never intended for her ken, visions of this age's end. The eyes show a world destitute of fire, a barren plain of endless darkness, a place born of betrayal. So I willed myself, Lord, to link the fire, to paint a new vision. What is thine intent? The eyes, a place born. So what?
So apparently it unlocks the betrayal ending. I don't know what the betrayal ending is, or what it does, or anything like that. So let's just hand in those hollow ashes we got earlier.
I'll have. Gracious, let the eye only have.
So what does that give us access to? I have no idea. Poison throwing knives, I think. Nothing new there by the looks of things. Ah, we can get to Gundius' set. Or the belated champion. was bested by an unknown warrior. He then became sheathed to a coiled sword in hopes in the hopes that someday the first flame will be linked once more. Huh. I'm guessing the warrior who beat him was the sword master. That's what I'm thinking.
Ashen one.
So, I don't know what to do with the eyes we've got, I'll admit. Also, do we have anything we can give? I think I'm going to give them to her, but I'm going to just double check about what the endings actually are. Because I'd rather just go through the game first time without knowing, but I want to make sure I get the original ending and then go back through a second time and get the other endings. So, I'll be right back once again. So, there are 4 endings, and the first one is just kill a lot of Cinder, which we're going to end up doing in the end. We're going to have to talk to her anyway, so...
Welcome home, speak then.
Okay, she won't do anything unless we actually give her the eyes. Good to know. Anyway, so we're going to just do the first ending for now, I think. And then we'll see about doing the other endings later. And the other endings involve the Firekeeper. So, we're heading to where? We want to do the dragon stuff now, so we need to head to, where was it? Irithyll? Was it Irithyll? I think it was, wasn't it? And it was where? I've completely forgotten where it was. Think, where was it? It wasn't Irithyll, it was the dungeon, wasn't it? It was next to Yom. Or Yom, I suppose it might be. Yeah, it was near here, wasn't it? But where? I think it was Puffin Capital? I've completely forgotten. Wasn't it, didn't we have to drop down into the swamp and head up, basically? Or something like that, that's what I'm thinking. I might be mistaken, obviously. Sucks to be you, Ladysmith Gillian. Oh, think, where was it? I'm sure it was around here. That's where I'm getting the feeling it was from. So we hop down. Pity Ladysmith Gillian didn't put up a ladder up there. Actually made himself useful before he died horribly. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother fighting it. I was going to, but then I was like, why? So we're gonna head this way, then this way, dodging all the pitfall traps that have been set up, then this way. How long do we have left, by the way? Oh, we've got 15 minutes. I think we need to head up there, don't we? Look, it's been a while since I was last here. It's been more than a few days. So, yeah, I have forgotten. Also, we just got really mucky rolling through all that sludge. I can't say I'm surprised, but I never noticed it before. Well, let me try and remember where we have to go. I think we just have to go up the stairs, don't we? Although I think that leads out to somewhere else. I've completely forgotten. I'm going to be honest. I've no idea where I'm going at this point. This is the Irithyll dungeon. Somebody's making a racket out there. I think we need to head down, don't we? I need to head out here. Rats. Then this way, I think. Then up. I'm just throwing darts at a wall here. I have no idea. And then from here, somewhere else? I'm pretty sure it was around the Irithyll Dungeons. That's what I'm remembering. I might be mistaken. Oh no, I remember now. Let's come back. Yeah, we are in the wrong place. We need to head to, well, we're not in the wrong place, actually. We're in the right place. We just need to head further on. Yeah, I remember where it is now. I remembered. It's come back. We're gonna hop down because this is a mess. Oh dear. That could have ended very poorly. Thankfully, we have a lot of health. So, we head through the sewers. It's come back. We head through the sewers to the prison, and then through the prison, well, basically where we found Carla is where we need to head. And from there, we will be led to the Holy Land of Dragons. Or whatever it's called, I don't know. I just made up that name on the spot. But yeah, it's this way, isn't it? Through the sewers. Only minor injury as well. And still an unknown traveller. I was kind of hoping for something else, but whatever. No, it's here we need to go, isn't it? Yeah, this is the right way. Haha, I knew it was in the dungeon somewhere. So what we need to do, we'll swap you out, and we need to get the Path of the Dragon. There it is. And we need to have a sit down. And now we wait. That armor just looked pretty nice, I'm not gonna lie. I think it'd look better if it was Lothric Knight stuff, though. I don't know. Still, don't look bad. Looks very nice. In fact, I really like that design. Wow, we fell asleep. Just, boom, unconscious. Well, at least we're in the dragon place now and we can go say hi to Havel and a bunch of other stuff that's here. I'm pretty sure Havel's here. I'm pretty sure it's where we have to fight him. And we've got about 20 minutes left, 21 minutes. So, there's that. Oh, how did we get here? This is very bright. That's nice. It's actually got some, like, I would almost say colour, but, you know, a lot of white isn't exactly a many colours. Although, technically it is, but, you know. Still, it's nice to find a castle in the daytime and not in the middle of the night or raining. Ah, Dragon Peak. Oh, this is where these things come from. I thought these things looked familiar. Yeah, they're like snakes. I was going to say dragons then, but no, they have fangs, like two big fangs in their mouth. Dragons have teeth. And fangs. But mostly more of teeth than fang. So I have no idea where we're going, by the way. Once again, first time in this place. Completely optional area as well, by the way. Okay, you spitting fire, that's gonna have to stop, my friend. I know you think you're a dragon, but let's face it, you're not. Wow, that guy with the twin knives. Jeez, that hurt. Okay, I didn't expect the fire to just, like, completely shred me. Like, this guy I can understand, yeah, but that fire, wow. You know what? I think I'm gonna have to do a quick ring swap. I'm still using Hornet, that's why. Probably don't need the Hornet on, I'll be honest. It's probably not doing me many favours. Let's go just straight flame plate. Straight fire protection. Oh, what? We missed? Hold up. Ah. Well, thankfully we've got a decent reach on our sword, so... Oh, Titanite Chunks. Turns out after you fight the Dancer, Titanite Chunks just rain from the heavens. Another ember. And a bonfire. Well, that's good. Means you have a way of getting back now if we die horribly. I think... I'm not sure where to go, actually. That seems like it'd be the right way. Back there with the bonfire, so I'm guessing we're going to go this way instead and see what happens. I don't think we can. I think this is a shortcut. It is. What about that big slab of rock sticking out? That looks important. I was going to say, it looks like there'd be an item up here. Oh, a lightning gem. Ooh, okay. Easy does it, camera. Don't make me fall off the edge. So, back to the bonfire we go. And we'll see where it leads us. Well, so far so peaceful, I suppose, but then again we've only gone like, what, 100 feet? And I'm hearing a lot of hissing around. Also a sneaky item. Is that, what's that guy got up there? Wow, so many Titanite Chunks. Is that guy got like, is that a great axe? It's a bit more than a great axe, I think. It's like an ultra great axe. Oh, I was expecting him to fall off the edge. Get rid of you then. You're gonna have problems. Oh dear. I was gonna say, you actually gonna, like, swing or what? Because I was gonna try and, oh wow, he does a... He's got a spin to win attack. Wow, this guy's pinned. Whoa, what is going on here? Okay. Calm yourself. Let's leave and drink twice. Drink heavily. Wow, that was close. God damn. What? Stop it. Stop it. We're dead. Yeah, nothing we could do there. Jeez, that guy is a violent. Man, he hits like a truck. I thought we could backstab him maybe, but apparently not. I was sure we got into the correct position. And then we just completely lost the beat with him and he just beat us up. Beat our face in with the axe of his. Well, second time's the charm. Thankfully our soul should be at the bottom of the stairs, so we have to go fight to grab them again. Yeah, they're in this corner. First things first, let's deal with that guy. Okay. Oh, Jesus. He just jumped straight on down. Yeah, you need to not be doing what you're doing. You know, I'm even going to wish this flask in a straight up drink, because I do not feel safe around this guy. Oh, stairs down there. Let's get that item. Well, that guy's busy running around. Ancient Dragon Great Shield. That sounds nice. I'm looking for a great shield at the moment, I will admit. I would not mind swapping out our medium for a great. Ah. If only we'd got him on the second swing. Yeah, I don't think you can backstab this guy, he's just too big. Just kind of annoying, honestly, but whatever. He gave us stuff. Pencils. Huh, I half expect this lever not to work. Well, before we go that way, I did spot another path round here, so let's go and investigate where that leads. It probably leads nowhere. It's probably a second way of getting up here, and I just completely ignored it. It was. It was a second way of getting up here. Oh well. Be easier to deal with that other guy, but maybe not. Because the axe guy could have chased us down. Well, what's down here then? Is it another path or is it just a... It is another path. There's you here as well. Yeah, don't you try that. What's our poise like? Our poise is 16.15. Ooh, lightning clutch ring. We're all... We've got 5 minutes left as well. So that's nice. What's in here? I see a bell. I'm guessing we ring said bell. I'm also seeing someone wielding a giant sword. Oh. Hi. Oh dear. Surprise boss fight, anyone? Does it when you go, but it's gone straight on. Ouch. I'm thinking moving up is probably a smart idea. Although we are not injuring him. I think this is the fight you have to run past, honestly. What does this do? Nothing. Run this way, I guess. I mean, it's a pretty big boss area, so I'm guessing running is a sensible option. He's using an ancient dragon great shield, apparently. Ha. Served you well. Drink again, just in case he does something. Like that. That guy's not dead, sadly. Also, he got a really quick. Now he's dead. Roll to this corner and heal. Run. Plunging attack, it says. Get him. Well, at least the dragon's helping somewhat. It's funny how they do more damage than the dragon does. I shouldn't do this, but you know. Technically, it's not a dragon, by the way. I just realized it's a wyvern. Yeah, it's a wyvern. I could say a worm, but a worm is spelt differently. Oh. Couple of plunges, eh? I expect the dragon just to appear around this corner in a second. Let me guess, is there a huge ballista up here by any chance? I'm expecting something. What does this say? Try plunging attack. What do you mean, try plunging attack? Where's the wyvern? Oh, it's there. Okay. This part is gonna run over. Just saying. Saying that right now. Oh. Somehow he fell off the steps. It's annoying. I'm running out of Estus now as well, which is also annoying. Could you stand up, please? Jeez, I was swinging that, I was clicking that button then for like 10 seconds. Just on the floor. Those great axes just... Oh, it's annoying. Can be knocked to the ground so easily. Well, let's try to figure out how to deal with this worm then. That's annoying that he dodged my attack. Nice music. A bit loud. But I can't say I'm surprised considering the situation. We are gonna run over. Probably about a lot, I imagine. Oh, well, that just rolled right into it. Just roll away. Just roll. Like there's no tomorrow. Is there really no way of backstabbing these guys? Because they hurt so bad. hold my breath. Just keep swinging. I'll take the damage if I can kill it. Now then, fire spitting guy. Oh dear, it noticed us. Well, it survived. Okay, where to from here is the question. I'm seeing a ladder. Ladders look promising. I also see a guy with a shield, that's gonna be annoying. Then he blocked it. Thank you, Inver Frames. Climb like you've never climbed before. Like, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I really don't know what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Like, this is not the position to do a plunging attack. I know that much. This is, however, weakness head. No joke. Plunging attack. Wow. That works. Etifier destroyed. Wow. Okay. Well, I'm gonna have to put a cut in here now, obviously. Oh, hang on. Got a cutscene. That was violent, by the way. This is the second time we've been summoned, by the way. Who is it this time? You know, I was kind of hoping to loot the area, but, you know, I'll take a bonfire. Oh, okay, well, we'll explore the rest of this later, obviously. So, for now, I hope you all have enjoyed. If you have, leave a like, side more if you have, leave a comment as well. Don't forget to share the video around and share the channel around and make it grow bigger and stronger than ever. And I will see you all next time.